Officer's log, stardate 47779.4. We've entered the Ufandi system, where we believe the Dora sisters might have come to sell the ore they mined on Kala 3.
I am detecting a vessel holding position near the third planet. It is a Iridian freighter.
Put it on screen. Scan for magnesite in its hold.
The resonance signature indicates that there is magnesite ore present.
Then we're too late. The sisters have already been here.
Somehow, I doubt the Iridians are going to be forthcoming about where they might have gone.
Sir, readings indicate that there are only 500 kilograms of ore in the Iridian hold.
There should be over 10,000 kilograms.
That's odd. Hail them.
I'm Commander William Riker from the Federation Starship Enterprise.
I am Yogg. Why are we speaking?
Our sensors indicate that you're carrying magnesite ore.
Magnesite, yes.
Where did you get it?
From a Corvallon. For a good price.
Where is this Corvallon now? I'm under orders to acquire some magnesite.
Well, he is gone. Where? Who is to know?
Would you be interested in selling me the ore that you're carrying?
No. I have a buyer.
You haven't heard my offer. Half a gram of Anjoran biomedic gel.
Done.
Once we verify the purity of your ore, we'll beam over the gel.
You're up to something.
Have the transporter room beam the ore to these coordinates.
Sir, that would place the ore directly off the ship's starboard bow.
I know.
Transport complete.
Lock the phasers on the ore and fire.
Firing. A Klingon bird of prey.
Put a tractor beam on it.
How did you know?
The Iridians had only part of the shipment in their hold. I realized that we had arrived before they had completed the transfer.
The Klingon ship is hailing us.
On screen.
Release our vessel at once.
I don't think so.
We've done nothing wrong. We were engaging in a simple business transaction.
We know you're dealing in stolen ore. But I want to talk about the assassination attempt on Lieutenant Worf.
What assassination attempt? This is the first I've heard of it.
Too bad it didn't succeed.
We have evidence that you're behind it.
That is outrageous.
What is this evidence?
Beam over. We'll show you.
We'll be there shortly.
This was dropped by one of the assassins. It bears the crest of your house.
Giggle. Kaflach.
Someone must have given it to the assassins to implicate us.
Why would someone do that?
In order to tarnish our good name.
You cannot tarnish a rusted blade.
Giggle Doval!
Gintach Solokor!
Mr. Worf, you said there was other evidence that they were involved.
Yes, on the homeworld.
We'll set a course. I want this thing cleared up.
I will send a message to Kern. He may wish to return to the homeworld as well.
Vitala Noctor.
Impossible.
What is it?
These markings represent the members of our house. This symbol represents our father, myself, my sister. And this represents our son.
I was not aware you had a son.
I do not. But I am with child.
She found out only a few days ago and told no one but me. How can this marking be here? Where did this come from?